Hi there, my name is John Stevens, pastor of Zion Lutheran Church in Oregon City, Oregon, and we're part of the ELCA, and welcome to Dollar Store Children's Sermons, where we take a look at the lectionary text. We tie it to an item from the Dollar Tree. I'm excited. Why? Because Happy New Year! Oh, that just sounded like a little bit like Santa Claus. But no, Happy New Year! It's the new year! We are here! What? It's not the new year? Oh, actually, it is the new year. We're celebrating it because we're at the beginning of Advent, and it's the new year in the church. And so that's the direction I'm going with this. There's so many different directions you can go with Advent about waiting, but right now, today, we're celebrating the new year. Yay! Also tying it in. So that's the item I'm using. I'm looking for, maybe by the time this is out, the way things happen, there might be New Year hats. Right now, I just found this in the party favor section. You could actually give the kids ones that blow out, the extender ones that don't make noise, or you can make noisemakers, but it's Happy New Year. And so the draw, both the connection, is the new year. It's happening. It is the beginning of Advent, is the new church year. And then we can also talk about how God makes all things new. That in this, that if you have in your service, you're tying it to communion, and you've got confession and forgiveness, and in that we believe that we are made new again, and in the body and blood, in the bread and the wine, when we take that, and in the sacrament of communion, God again wraps God's arms around us and makes us new as we remember the gift of baptism, as we come up and dip our fingers in the waters. We're reminded that God is always making us new. So it's Happy New Year. You can find other Advent sermons on the site, on dskidsermons.com. And some they're directed at a different time. How do we tell time when we wait for things? But this year I'm really focusing on this is a new year and God is making us new. So, Happy New Year! And along with that, an item that I found, I'm not going to use it this Sunday, but the way that Christmas things goes, it might be gone. So I just wanted to show you this. It is one of the silliest things, and I love it. It's a red reindeer nose. My glasses work really well with it, but you got there. And then it lights up. Isn't this great? I love it. So there we are. Happy New Year! Thanks for stopping by. I'm going to remind you if you've watched this, and please like it. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. You can check out the website if you're seeing this on YouTube, DS for Dollar Store, dskidssermons.com. And there you can find all kinds of other children's sermons and things like that. So, thanks for stopping by, and I hope you have a fantastic week and a happy new year.